A shooting inside an underage house party at an Airbnb property has been captured on a dramatic live stream in Pennsylvania. Two people died and many more were injured. Some resorted to jumping out of windows to escape.
He got the gun! Get the out! Get the out!
An eyewitness captures pure pandemonium.
He got a gun!
200 partygoers, many of them underage, packed into a holiday rental, crushed in the stairwell in a struggle to get out.
Come on! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Even when they reached the exit, it wasn't clear where the next round would be coming from.
Based on the evidence so far, this is still preliminary, that there was multiple shooters.
Officials estimating 90 rounds were fired inside and out from multiple weapons. The gunfire prompting some to jump from windows, sustaining broken bones and lacerations. 11 were injured, two young men, one of them just 14, died. The shooters still at large.
You have alcohol, you have underage people here, and you have guns. That's a deadly combination.
A deadly holiday weekend for America. Three mass shootings in 3 days. These attacks becoming so routine that those pushing for gun control fail to resonate.
Two attacks in South Carolina, a 22-year-old in custody after 14 people were injured at a shopping mall.
Oh my God.
Police also investigating a shooting at a club that left at least 9 people injured.
Too many guns, too many illegal guns on the streets.
In the United States, Alison Petrowski, 9 News.